It's Mario Day, mate. March the 10th. No, Nintendo have made that a thing.
Awesome.
That's the truth of this world.
So it is indeed Mario Day. Whoa.
Are you ready?
Be known.
It's alright, mate. I've already made the necessary preparations. All those fucking nerds that... All the nerds that Mangs is displeased at. I sent a message to our king. Just as I did many years ago. All those fucking rolls. Nerds. Yeah, you know what time it is.
Let's go.
It's okay, Blail Thunder. When we refer to anime, we only refer to that which is truly a mistake. Except for JoJo. JoJo is alright. Like, the words of wisdom.
Mario is level 27, and now I play the rank up magic Leaf.
I'm trying to find. Oh, right. What have we got here? Right, HP up, BP up, power, defense, speed, stash, jump, man, hammerhead, iron body, or mushroom HP. Honestly, at this point, I'd have one of you choose the star point up thing. I'd imagine.
I think we'll give that to Luigi then. I'll give Mario jump man.
Well, if that's the case, why not give Luigi Hammerhead? That's what I did anyway. Also, that gap to the next rank.
Oh yeah. It's looking level 36, boys.
Shit, I found the image. I managed to make the Anime Society header. There you go, guys. Now we speak the truth.
It's hard to hit.
Yeah, that feel when Maya is back. So yeah, I don't know, maybe have Paper Mario select the star point up and then give Luigi Hammerhead just for thematic reasons.
I'm feeling that, honestly.
Well, unless he's getting a certain other skill. Honestly, I never found that I needed more than 20 star points at a time. I later found that actually boosting the max to 30 wasn't actually necessarily that useful. But we'll see what Paper Mario actually gets for his rank up first. Yeah, before you make a decision. Oh yeah, he does need Counterer though.
Yeah, he does.
It's really good on him. It is really good on him. In that case, maybe give Luigi star point max if you really want it. But honestly, yeah, I never found myself using like 30 star points all at once. But yeah, the Boomerang Bros aren't too difficult to deal with.
This is bad.
Hold on a minute. They're actually succeeding in swimming upwards.
A little bit.
Also, are you ready for a new technique?
That was cool. Sure, do it again. Like the days of wallpaper, Mario.
Shit, Bowser's castle is
dead. You are using A, B, Y in that order.
Now this is hella fun.
You learn new trio move, Trio Glider.
The final trio move. Now you can access those things back in the islands later. But yeah, this is the final trio field move.
Awesome.
That is pretty neat. Now then. Let's crush our enemies. Oh shit. I really hope we get to that boss fight today. We should. We've still got plenty of time, right?
About 2 more hours looking that way.
9? I thought we switched at 10. Well, it matters not. We'll see where we are. No, wait, it is. Ah, I see. Zane, please. Because I really need you to get to the next story part, because shit's gonna get real. You can't handle it, man. I too laminate women. It's harder than you think.
So annoying.
Yeah, Paper Mario's damage is out of this dimension now. Soon they too will join you.
So I never put those shocking boots on. Deals 150% damage to paper enemies.
And they're fucking strong. To boot.
Jeez.
Is it time for a coin collecting simulator? Perfect.
2 ultra mushrooms, 50 coins.
Let me just swoosh on in. Darby. D-A-R-B-Y. Yeah, Paper Mario left his real shit at home.
Dead.
Speaking of dead. Fucking hell.
Not just yet.
Holy shit, that didn't actually kill.
This will.
Woo. Damn it.
Not just yet. Press Y to follow up with maximum 3 times using the trio glider.
Ah, this is a long one. Huh?
I didn't allow myself to go for the coins.
Oh no! Oh no!
I got most of them, it's alright.
Oh Jesus, money isn't a problem right now, but we've still got a lot of those cards to go back and buy. All the card shops are universal, but they add more the more you reach. I mean, when we end up going back to the shops, I mean, spoiler, this isn't the last area. I mean, come on, at this point in the game? Nah, son. It's not time yet. Even though this is Bowser's castle.
It's more like how Bowser's Inside Story did it.
Yeah, disc one final dungeon, we'll say. No point wasting that card on him. Just a single enemy. Goodbye. Fuck! So close!
Oh.
The everyday lives of Koopas.
Everyday lives of Koopas. My lumbago's been acting up like you wouldn't believe. Uh-oh, can't we have to lay down the law?
Oh? We should be able to complete Bowser's castle today at least, I believe. Shall we make that our end goal?
Probably.
That will probably take the rest of the 2 hours, give or take, if a little more, but we'll see. Because I really want to see the boss fight at the end of this. Or, you know, the resulting aftermath. It's going to be great.
Flip over.
When the mom come home and make the spaghetti. But then there isn't no mom, so you just make the spaghetti. Still. These guys are weak sauce. The enemies in the area before were harder than you. Get out of here. You know, if you block the boomerang, it'll go straight back to him.
No,
Something I found out. Right. Okay, now it's done.
Luigi is level 27.
Mega run.
And now I play the rank up magic leaf.
So.
Just conform.
Hammerhead, it is. Now his hammer attacks will be much more powerful than his jump attacks.
9, 30, 1, 2, 3, yeah, 6.
Yahoo! How many levels? 36, right? You're gonna need to grind to reach rainbow rank, I'm telling you right now. Rainbow rank gives you 2 rank up bonuses.
Ooh.
You get 1 for the rank, and then 1 for getting all ranks.
Cool.
What do we hope for paint splash? Or color splash, I assume you mean. Well, it's a tough call, really.
Alright.
Because Ray and I both know how Sticker Star went.
Yeah.
We all know how Sticker Star went.
Yeah.
I'm hoping at least they've improved. It does look very similar. I mean, it looks beautiful. The game itself, like, you know, being on Wii U. It looks gorgeous, but hopefully they've made some improvements to what was an intrinsically flawed battle system. If they've at least improved that, I would like it. But right now, I believe a lot of people aren't holding out much hope. That's the thing. We'd have to wait and see. If it still has some of the RPG elements in it, or if they've put some back, then I would... I want to believe. I want to believe this one can be good.
Could we? Could we believe?
Here we go!
This is the true time we saw it for. Hey there, paper boomerang bros.
Ah, they're here.
Oh shit!
I'd block.
Got it.
Oh, made it. Yeah, I love how that he's carrying another one folded up.
That's awesome.
That's another paper. Paper troop. Yeah.
That's awesome.
The thing. Yeah, we need to see. We need to see more of Color Splash. We need to see more before I can start to make a judgment.
Ow!
Ooh! Did that maybe count as a hammer attack? How curious. Come on, Paper Mario, you can make it. We just need to jump this one, I think. Ah, there we go. Sick nasty. Let's go. Casual 100. You could probably jump down there and get it.
Easy.
Oh, but you do go back. Oh well. That's fine. At least we got the coin. Can we make it from this height?
Sweet.
Yes, we can.
Here we go.
It was good to at least hold out some hope that they've read all the criticism for Sticker Star and at least acted upon it. So we'll see. Give it some time. Because I heard it was Miyamoto himself who suggested some of the changes.
It was.
So it makes you wonder, did his vision really get through? Because I don't see that would be something he'd want to do. I mean, of course, even Miyamoto can't do everything right all the time, yeah. I don't know. We'll see. I've played through the entirety of Sticker Star. It's not that great, yeah. It suffers... The biggest problem is its battle system. And there's also the fact that the story isn't great because Bowser doesn't fucking talk. R.I.P.
Paper Mario is level 27. And I want to play the rank up Magic Leaf!
Right, what do we got down here?
You know it.
Yep. Power up. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, this looks awesome.
Oh, nice. Was there anything to the right there, by the way?
It looked like it.
Can't help but feel we might have missed something. Well, we can't go back that way anyway. We'll see. Now that Paper Mario's got counter, all fucking bets are off.
Everything will die. It is the truth.
Jesus Christ. Case in point. Oh. Never mind, that wasn't the hammer attack.
Ooh.
Oh, sick nasty.
Sick nasty.
Jesus. See you in Hiffle.
Only for infinite losers.
Please hold while I go obtain my food that was cooking.
Tasty. Oh, rare drop. Nice, another level 2 amiibo card. Go south a bit first. See what lies over yonder. Oops. That was a mistake. Okay. One up DX! 100 coins. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Speed mush gems. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. 100 coins. Give you the weapon. Alright. Electric Barm Derby. Oh, I messed it up the last minute. Damn. Still good though. Shit. I am formed! Luigi is unleashing his true power.
I made it back. Miss anything?
Just a bunch of items I just got.
Were they sick nasty?
I got like, a 1-up DX and speed mush jams.
Oh, 1-up DXs now, eh? Yeah, you should play Kirby's Dream Land 3, Ray. Mario's right.
I have it on my Wii U.
And again, Triple Deluxe in Return to Dreamland. I believe you can buy Return to Dreamland on the Wii U as well, as a download title. Just a heads up, yeah. Because both those games are fucking great. And they have hard modes that will knock your balls off. Balls, kid. Balls. It's gonna be great, you'll love them. Because they're Kirby games, but they actually get fucking hard. It's gonna get real, man.
Well, I've seen Steven play through Dreamland 3. I know what I can get myself into with that one, for the most part.
I believe those two newer ones you can get into as well. I wholeheartedly believe this. Jeez, Mario, yeah, return to Dreamland. That shit's dank. And of course, triple deluxe. Only for Nintendo 3DS. What, send your copy of triple deluxe? Return to Dreamland? Shit, if you're willing to.
I'd love Ray
to play that on stream. That's the thing, if you would you be willing to play Kirby games on stream?
Sure, I like Kirby games.
Yeah, I don't know, Mari, if you really want to. Yeah, it's wise to start with Return to Dreamland before Triple Deluxe anyway. Triple Deluxe you'd probably be buying yourself, I'm guessing. It's a 3DS title, of course. 100% each. Well, I don't know, Ray, what do you say to that?
You guys are dead. I don't know about that.
It's your call.
Dead.
If you're willing to accept. Yeah, those dry bones, though. And you want to see dark, evil bosses? Kirby Return to Dreamland's got you covered, fam. Triple Deluxe is the most dank. It is. I love it to bits.
Shattered.
By the way, Ray, who wouldn't want a mode where you can play as our Lord King DDD? King DDD. But yeah, that'll be a story for another time.
Here we go.
So tell me, Ray, do you fear death by dry bones?
Ow.
You know if you knock them the opposite way they're tilting, they will fall the other way.
Figured.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus, though, Ray. I think the best part is the music in those games. That is to say, the Wii and 3DS ones I mentioned. So good! Mmm. Well, yeah, you thought 0-2 was bad. No. Thought Zero in general was bad. Nah, son, that's the least of your nightmares.
I'd do it.
So yeah, I suppose we'll discuss it again later, Murray, once Ray's freed up a few games, because I don't know whether he's willing to accept it, but I mean, they are games he definitely should play.
Yeah, not right now, though.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, in the future. Once we've rubbed out a few more games.
Rubbed out.
It'll be most dank. I mean, after all, one of my first games was the very, very first Kirby in, well, Kirby's Dream Land, yeah. Way back when. I was very young, yeah. We were all young once. Wait, I'm still young. Anyway, look. That matters not.
Bomb.
Rest in peace. Ping pong circulate.
Mario, level 28.
Slowly but surely we'll reach it. Star rank. But beware, Ray. We are getting closer. Now then, enter the pipe and meet your destiny.
See you first.
Someone watched Kill la Kill. You bet we did. Scamagori size bigger than you.
Whoa! Oh, Jesus, don't do that!
Holy shit.
Iggy and Morton. Let me and Morton. It looks like a freaking Mario Party, boo.
It does a bit. Wonder if that was the effect they were going for. Just like that, Paper Mario is also dead. Wait, I meant Mario Party. Anyway, whatever. Yeah, fam. Like, Ray and I, we don't like her. Is our boy Ron around? I don't see him.
Meanwhile, it's suddenly magic new papercraft out of the ether.
Cause fuck it, we need a battle.
Here, when?
I love how they're even lampshading it. Just like, how the fuck did you?
Just now.
I love that lampshade, fam.
Jesus. Toadette has psychic building powers. Oh shit.
Well, you know what time it is.
Alright. Yeah. Papercraft Yoshi!
Wow!
Let's do it.
I already see the gimmick. Press A in the air to perform a ground pound. You can use the ground pound to hit switches or stun your enemy landing near them.
Ping pong circulate. Let's go. I do like the music for the charging for this one. Which one is it? I can't. Ah, yes.
Sweet! Yoshi's dash. When you dash with Papercraft Yoshi, you can use his tongue to grab enemies and objects.
Fucking glorious. Are you ready?
Yep. Take this!
Close.
Ooh!
Nasty.
Take this!
Dead. The abilities of based Papercraft Yoshi are second to none. Well, almost.
You can use Papercraft Yoshi's tongue to tow flowing opponents. Come here, you. Good!
Absolutely shrecked.
Zane, please.
Yeah, we're just gonna sit and talk about how they managed to create flying papercraft.
It's alright.
Guess that's Kameks for you.
Just use his magic powers.
My sweatshop is stronger than yours.
Is that a Starman?
You bet it is.
That's a Starman, you boys.
You know what time it is. Oh yeah. Get hype. This game just keeps piling on the hype, man.
Let's go!
Invincibility!
Quick, go kill them! Just ram into them, that's all you need.
Take this. I am full power. I am fully blazed. Know this. I have lots of tricks.
So yeah, that was fun. Oh shit. Kill them all, kill them all, kill them all, kill them all, kill them all.
Ultimate destruction.
Can't go in lava, but it doesn't hurt us. So how was that for godlike power?
That was awesome.
Yoshi doesn't often get Starman either.
Hot.
Do not dislike the player, dislike the game. I do like how he stands for a brief second.
Finish him.
Be gone. Taste my quaking.
tasty.
I'm out of energy.
Which song is that they're playing for New Recharge? I think it's the best one. So good. You can tell from that pattern, actually, yeah. Time is now.
You can't see me, my time is now.
Oh, we may move on. The final arena awaits here in Lethal Lava Land. It is kind of giving me that feel.
Hot.
Yowza. Hmm. What happens if we hit the green switch? Hmm. That was perfect for a chain attack. We've already had bullies in this game. And Ray wasn't expecting them.
Oh, I certainly wasn't.
When the bullies come back after X years. To be fair, I also had a similar sort of my face when Popple came back from Dream Team. I was just like, yep, my dick. It was all over. But you know how it is, Ray. Watching a fork live on stream. Sweet. That was most delicious. Twist.
Come here.
What a twist.
Excellent.
See you later.
And now it is time to battle. King Boo!
He's back, kinda. It's not him, but it is King Boo. Yeah. This guy's not gonna fuck around. Still got you. Still got you, bitch. Battle of attrition, huh? Holy shit. He won't hesitate to attack. Alright, they're stunned. Damn it, in you go! There goes one mook. Damn it! Now, Dio, don't you mean that's the right link? Hyper Boo combat.
Ha! Is that all you fools have got? I am the great Andrew Wiggany.
What the hell?
He tried to roll.
The fuck was he doing over there? Well, he's almost toast. Now's your chance to finish him once and for all. It's run.
Goodbye! You win! That's what I get. Rose boots, rookie gloves, Ultra Kenny, and 1-Up DX.
No.
Oh no! Mein Führer! So we can complete the Third Reich.
Hello.